In times of big change and spiritual acceleration, having the proper energetic tools to support you can mean the difference between navigating life from a place of stress, fear, and anxiety versus a place of calm, confidence, trust, and flow. That is why today I'm going to show you how to expand your core essence so that you will be prepared for every stage of your journey. Expanding the core essence is what I do before any journey work, meditation, and at the start of every quantum sphere healing session. It is a way to connect to the purest form of ourselves. If you want to start getting information from within, why not go to the source? The core essence is our infinity. It is the part of us that exists outside of space and time before we were ever in form. It also informs us of where we are going and can be used to explore both our inner and outer worlds. Think of the core essence as your higher dimensional energy vortex right here in the center of your heart. We expand the core essence so that we can go within and receive information from the universe, along with insights about ourselves. We also expand the core essence so that we can create a space to call in our higher self, meet the higher self, and actually commune with our higher self. You can also use this exercise to commune with nature. You can do this at the start of any meditation, any kind of inner work that you like to do. This is going to set the stage for you to peacefully receive information. You can also use this exercise to expand your field outside of you in order to fill any space that you're in order to create more calm in any environment, and also to calm your own mind and body. So here's how we actually expand our core essence. What you're going to do is draw attention to your heart center. So first, I'll walk you through, and then you can bring all of these steps together. The core essence is going to look like a golden torus field right here in the center of your heart. So what you're going to do at the start of the exercise is just tap your heart a couple times to wake up the space. And it doesn't matter if you're wearing a giant crystal over the heart space, the exercise will work perfectly fine. So once you tap to awaken the heart center, you're just gonna close your eyes and visualize the golden torus field right here in the center of the heart. Think like the color of champagne, light, golden and bubbly. Once you visualize this, think of anything that creates deep gratitude and appreciation in your heart. If you're grateful for your family, your friends, your pets, your favorite song, just being alive today, that is enough to reach this higher space that we are creating. Once you enter that space of gratitude and appreciation in your heart, you've tapped, you're just gonna breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth, and each breath is going to expand this golden torus field outside of you. So you want to actually go really slow and take your time doing this. So get into the space of gratitude and appreciation. Deep breath in. And as I'm doing this, I'm actually feeling that torus field expand out of my heart center. Each breath is going to keep going, and you want to keep going. And in your mind's eye, really visualizing the entire room you're in, just filled with this beautiful golden energy. You could even go beyond the space that you're in to encapsulate, say, your entire home. What you're actually doing is filling any space that you're in with gratitude and appreciation. Now, this is important because gratitude and appreciation is how you access the fifth dimension. That dimension is made out of this energy. So when you're expanding your core essence, you are now creating a bubble or a vortex energy field around you, a fifth dimensional energy. And that is why I recommend doing this at the start of any meditation or healing work, because you're now in a huge space of heart-centered consciousness. Now, once you've reached a space where you feel you have fully expanded your core essence, you can call in your higher self, you can begin any sort of energy work you would normally do, or you can just use this activity as a way to create more peace and calm in your life. I actually recommend this exercise to any of my clients working through anxiety because it's a way to slow down super stressful, fast, or heightened energy that's in their space. If they feel like there's a lot of adrenaline in their body, this calms the body on a cellular level and can help someone get centered very quickly. You can even use this exercise to take a journey with your higher self. Expand, call in higher self, and ask to be shown something or taken somewhere. See what kind of information and insights you receive by bringing this into your practice. I've actually done this exercise in airplane cabins to help bring down the heightened energy. So if there's a crying baby or I'm feeling the stress of everyone who's flying, I expand the core essence to start bringing down all that stressful energy in the cabin so that not only do I get a more peaceful experience, but so do the people around me. Another place I always use this exercise is anytime I check in to a new hotel room. Usually the energy is a little bit off. So then when I expand, I'm imprinting my higher dimensional energy into any space and environment. This way, I'm not absorbing any of the energy that was in the room before I entered the space. So yes, with this exercise, you can even change a seedy motel room into a high energetic vortex. It's important to get used to connecting with higher dimensional energy because it's very easy in the third dimension to get distracted or lost or disconnected from your true self and your true essence. Expanding your core essence is a practice. On one level, you are training a muscle to learn and get used to working with higher dimensional energy and feeling higher dimensional energy. But on another, much deeper level, you are training yourself to feel infinity. And that's what this exercise is truly about.